Hello, friends. Welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
general neonatology. Length of a neonate is 50 centimeters. Head circumference of a neonate is 35 centimeters. Heart rate of a neonate is 110 to 160 per minute. Respiratory rate of a neonate is 40 to 60 per minute. Normal temperature of a neonate is 36.5 degrees Celsius to 37.5 degrees Celsius. Normal temperature of a newborn is 36.5 to 37.5 degrees Celsius, which is the auxiliary temperature. So if there is hypothermia, in hypothermia the temperature will be less than 36.5 degrees Celsius, whereas if the temperature of the newborn is more than 37.5 degrees Celsius, then we call it as hyperthermia. Now, if the temperature of a newborn is between 36 to 36.4 degrees Celsius, then we call it as cold stress or mild hypothermia. If the temperature of the newborn is between 32 to 35.9 degrees Celsius, then we call it as moderate hypothermia. If the temperature of a newborn is less than 32 degrees Celsius, then we can call it as severe hypothermia. According to American Heart Association 2020 guidelines, hypothermia in a newborn is defined as a temperature less than 36 degrees Celsius.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.